lot of good stuff, and we appreciate the support we've been getting the last 2 days, besides the weather. So thank you very much again.
Thank you very much indeed. Paul Kapczynski, ladies and gentlemen, from the TVHAA. In the sky right now in front of you, the All-American Firebirds, as they perform the opposing signal, look left and look right. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, as they go across from left and from right, they'll be returning now for a midfield vertical rejoin. Look left, look right, and outfield. as we keep our eyes on the sky to the right. This time, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Sukhoi. What now? If you perform the leader for the first of all, in competition by Mr. Charlie Hillett in the Pitts S2E, as he goes vertical to the sky right now, stops the airplane on a point, and now its engine torque continues to turn the airplane around as he tumbles off the top.
Keep our eye on the Sukhoi SU-29.
as Ed Campbell brings it inbound once again from high altitude behind the extra 300s. Downhill now, looking for each other in the sky as three airplanes crash into loop. Once again, the line of breast formation. into the sky once again. All three aircraft holding momentarily the inverted position before they turn around in the sky and head back down toward the show center. The very edge of this system may just touch us, ladies and gentlemen, as it goes by. So if you've got a small child, hold them over your head right now to prevent you from getting wet. We feel the wind shifting of that system. It was blowing east, now it's going almost directly north. So it may just touch us as it goes by. Afternoon here at Naval Air Station, Joint Reserve Base.